And we are going to continue these diplomatic efforts during the course of this week. My interest is seeing the Ukrainian people be able to determine their own destiny. Russia has strong historic ties to the Ukraine. There are a lot of Russian nationals inside of Ukraine, as well as native Russians, as there are a lot of Ukrainians inside of Russia. There are strong commercial ties between those two countries. So all of those interests, I think, can be recognized. But what cannot be done is for Russia, with impunity, to put its soldiers on the ground and violate basic principles that are recognized around the world.